Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question which says ABCD is a parallelogram of area 900 cm square. AP is a perpendicular drawn to BC and AQ is a perpendicular drawn to DC if AP is equal to 20 cm and AQ is equal to 30 cm. Calculate AB and BC. Before moving on to the solution, let's recall one theorem which says that the area of a parallelogram is the product of any of its sides and the corresponding altitude. This is the key idea that we use in this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. We are given that this ABCD is a parallelogram and we have area of the parallelogram ABCD is equal to 900 cm square. We are also given that AP is a perpendicular drawn to the side BC. So AP is perpendicular to BC and AQ is a perpendicular drawn to the side DC. So AQ is perpendicular to DC. We have AP is equal to 20 cm and AQ is equal to 30 cm. We are supposed to calculate AB and BC. We have that the area of the parallelogram ABCD is equal to 900 cm square. And from the key idea we have that the area of a parallelogram is the product of any of its sides and the corresponding altitude. So, from the figure, we have that the area of the parallelogram ABCD is equal to the product of its side AB and the corresponding altitude, that is AQ. So this means that 900 cm square is equal to AB multiplied by AQ, which is of measure 30 cm. So this means that AB is equal to 900 upon 30 cm. This means that we get AB is equal to 30 cm. So we have calculated the length of AB. Now, further, area of the parallelogram ABCD is equal to the product of its side BC and the corresponding altitude, that is AP. Now, this means that 900 cm square is equal to BC multiplied by AP, which is of measure 20 cm. This gives us BC is equal to 900 cm square upon 20 cm. Therefore, we get BC equal to 45 cm. Thus, our final answer is AB equal to 30 centimeters and BC equal to 45 centimeters. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.